best advice I ever got as a footballer came from my high school coach. We used to talk about, oh, it could be this, oh, we could have done that, or we should have done that. And he just basically said, there's no woulda, coulda, shouldas. Made me think about it and really concentrate on the fact that you need to take care of things when you can, not look back and try and change things.